To breaking news, police investigating a shooting on the Lower East Side that sent an 18-year-old to the hospital. Happened around 2:30 this afternoon at the intersection of Rutgers Street and East Broadway. The victim was shot in the chest. Police say they do have several people in custody.